Florida State quarterback Jordan Travis suffered a leg injury that forced him to exit late during the first quarter of the number 4 Seminoles 58-13 win over North Alabama. Travis came down awkwardly near midfield after picking up a first down on a run, appearing to injure his left ankle as he was dragged to the ground by a North Alabama defender. No official diagnosis has been provided, but the injury was severe enough where Travis was forced to be carted from the field after being attended to by trainers. FSU's star signal caller had his left leg put into an air cast as virtually every Seminoles teammate came onto the field in support of their leader. Travis was replaced by Tate Rodemaker Jr. at quarterback. The Seminoles trailed 13-0 at the time of Travis's exit. Travis was 2 of 4 passing for 21 yards with an additional 16 yards rushing before suffering the injury. Rodemaker subsequently went 2 of 3 passing for 22 yards on his first drive in relief, leading to an FSU field goal that cut the deficit to 10. Travis, entering Saturday, had completed 64.1% of his passes on the season to 734 yards and 20 touchdowns with just 2 interceptions. He's also rushed for 7 touchdowns this season. Should he miss any prolonged period of time, it would be a serious blow to FSU as the Seminoles enter a critical stretch of the season. FSU, which is undefeated and already clinched a spot in the ACC Championship Game, is looking to close in on its first college football playoff berth since 2014 after checking in at number 4 in each of the first 3 editions of college football playoff rankings. The Seminoles have a remaining regular season game at rival Florida before facing Louisville in the conference title game on December 2 in Charlotte, North Carolina. CBS Sports will update this story as more becomes available on Travis's condition.